can't see others were off the ground. Out of their coats they slipped right soon, and neat and nice and put each his shoe. One, two, three, and away they go, not too fast and not too slow. Out from the elm trees, noonday shadow, into the sun and across the meadow. Fingers are clicking, they dancing went upsides and over and round and round. They cross click-clacking the parish bound. By Tupman's meadow they did their mound. Tee-to-tum on a three-bad stile, and straight to Whipham downhill to weep, putting it lightsome, but not too quick. Up fields to Watchet, on to Whipham, seven fine churches they'd seen skip by, seven fine churches and five old mills, farm in the valley and sheep on the hills, old man's acre. Gone by like tops that seem to spin in sleep, they danced in dream. With a wallow was a pole, like an old cloth the hills did go. League and a league and a league they went, and not one weary, not one spent. Lo and behold, willow comely, stretched with its waters the great green sea. Says Farmer Bates, I puffs and I blows, what's under the water where no one knows. Says Farmer Giles, my wind comes weak, and a good man drowned it is far to seek. Farmer Turley on twirling toes, ups with his gaiters and in he goes. Down where the mermaids pluck and blow on their twangling harps in a sea green day. Down where the mermaids bend and fell, sleek with their combs, their yellow hair. Bates and Giles and shingle sand, gazing at Turvey's floating hat, but never a ripple nor bubble told, as whether he was surfing on plates of gold. Never an echo will to the sea of the feasting and dancing and minstrel sea. They called, 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 came no reply, naught but the ripples, sandy side, dumb and silent, they sat instead, vacantly brooding on home and bed. So both together stood up and said, us knows not, dreams not, where you be, turning in less in the deep blue sea, but excusing silver comes most willing, is us to pay a 40 shilling for its satin shore to be safe and sound. Dancer square.